Hello, everybody. You are looking live at a spectacular setting. It is the moment that the whole community has been waiting on, the naming of Joe Northway. It is a historic moment that is about to happen here in the Dunbar community. You might say, who is Joe North? It's this guy, the attorney Joe North, better known as the Senator of Dunbar. He is about to be bestowed his highest honor, the street sign that you see over my back, Barton Street. That street is going to be honorarily named Joe North Way. What's the significance of Barton Street? It's the street that Joe North grew up on as a young lad. We're so proud of him here in the community, and people are starting to file in from all walks of life to witness this great occasion that's going to take place in about 20 minutes. Who, me? I'm Lee Pitts, the host of the TV show Lee Pitts Live that you see at the bottom of your screen there. You also see the North Law Firm there as well, a staple, a partnership that was formed about 33 years ago. So glad that I could bring the TV show out to this moment. I've covered a lot of events, been a lot of places, seen a million faces, but nothing quite as fine as what is about to unfold here today in the heart of the community. So without further ado, I want to welcome to Lee Pitts Live, the star, the man of the day, Attorney Joe North, also known as the Senator John Dunbar. Welcome back to Lee Pitts Live, man.
Well, thank you for having me, and I'd be remiss if I did not say also thank you for behind the scenes and in front of the scenes being a part of what's happening here today and placing me in a position to be able to have this acknowledgement. I don't take it for granted. Thank you.
Well, I want you to know that it's well deserved. It could easily be 10 years too late, but at least we got it done. Nobody is more deserving of this honor than you to have a street named in your honor in the heart of Dunbar. And one of the beautiful things about it is Dunbar is your place of love, and you are here primarily for the work that you've done to help the community along the way. So, just glad to be here, glad that you asked me to be a part of the program, and certainly glad to have the television show here to document this historic moment. I want to say for the record that to my knowledge, no attorney in Southwest Florida, and certainly in the Lee County and Fort Myers area, has had a street named in their honor. What does that mean? That means that we have an attorney here that has all the respect that's due him and honor to him, and all the dignitaries will be here today to kiss his ring.
I don't know about that.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you. Thank you very
much. I see that the people are filing in. A lot of your friends are. The media is here. But also, a lot of people are coming here that you partnered with over the years. I saw Keith White earlier, the PAL program. I see Tisha and Toyer here. I see Wink News is here. Lee Pitts Live is here. I see Mr. Middlebrooks is here. It's just a fabulous thing. But one of the most beautiful things today is your family is here. Speak to the fact that your family gets to witness this.
Well, yeah, starting with my dad, going with my wife, my son and daughter, my grandkids, my nephew, my cousin, my aunt, they're all gonna be here. And it's as much their moment as it is my moment.
Absolutely.
Because I know that I wouldn't be here today without them.
Talk about Barton Street. It is a jewel box over our shoulder, and we are piercing into that jewel box right now, Barton Street, where Joe North grew up. Tell us a little bit about Barton Street.
We moved on Barton Street when I was 4 years old. My dad built our home and moved our family there, me, my brother, my mom, and dad. And along the way, I've made lifelong friends on Barton Street, starting with us playing marbles or basketball or football in the neighborhood, growing up together, and even until adulthood, still remaining friends because there's a bond of love that we have and respect that we have for one another, and we support one another. No matter what our endeavors are, we're always there for one another.
Barton Street, the historic Barton Street, is now going to be named going forward Joe North Way.
Yes.
Joe, people will see video of this, but we're sitting here on another favorite property that you are so ingratiated to and so endeared to, and we're going to see their world-class band come out here later on. But we're right here at Dunbar High School, which is right on the corner of Barton Street and Edison Avenue. What a wonderful intersection. How coincidental is that?
Well, some may say that it's coincidental, but I believe it's divine intervention, because everything happens for a reason. Uh-huh. And Dunbar High School is the crown jewel of Dunbar. And it just so happens that Joe North Way intersects with Dunbar High School. So I'm so proud of that fact, because I've got such a connection to not just the community, but also to this high school where we're sitting right now.
Dunbar High School, Joe North Way, a Hollywood writer couldn't have scripted it better. And the naming of Joe North Way right here in front of Dunbar High. People, the stadium here is called the football stadium, and the track stadium, and whatever sports they do in there,
right,
is called the Joe North Stadium.
Yes.
Tell
yes.
us how, why you thought that there would be such a great thing to name that stadium in your honor.
Well, years ago, the Lee County School District started an initiative for naming rights at school properties. And when that started, I called Carl Burnside immediately, a childhood friend of mine, and asked him if he would be okay with my law firm purchasing the naming rights for the football stadium. And he made it happen in lightning speed. And the rest is history, because the community, the Dunbar community in particular, has just gotten around this, wrapped its arms around this, and it's become a part of our family. All of the members of the community, me, Carl, you, because I see you all over the stadium as well. So, I mean, it's a continuous circle of support for us and support that we have for the community and for Dunbar High School.
The naming of the stadium, I want to get one more question in on that.
Yes.
The naming of the stadium, how has that been to you as a company, having your name on such a successful football program stadium?
I don't think, from a business standpoint anyway, that the name of my law firm could be associated with any other business better than that, except for Leapers Lab, of course. But no, it's just a natural thing for my law firm and Dunbar High School to be connected to the point that we have the naming rights at the school. So that when people come to the school, whether it be for a football game, soccer match, track and field meet, that they know that I'm there for them and they're there for me.
And God has blessed us with a beautiful day, Joe. We got the perfect sunlight coming in. We got all these dignitaries coming here. I want you to get a chance. I know you mentioned me being a part of making this happen, but there's some other people, city council people I see coming in here. Any particular people you want to single out and give them a shout out?
Yes, absolutely. So, you know, Johnny Streets has been a part of my life since I was a kid.
Long time city councilman, Ward 2.
Yes, and I affectionately call him Uncle Johnny. And where we're sitting right now is where? Within Ward 2.
Mm-hmm.
And along with you, Councilman Streets, you know, you guys were very instrumental in making this happen. And not just the two of you, but also Teresa Watkins Brown, Terrellyn Watson, and the entire city council. So I'm very thankful to all of you for being there for me to make this happen.
Looks like I also want to shout out Michelle Hilton Terry and the
With the Community Redevelopment Agency. Yes, yes. Yeah. And LaShawn Middlebrooks. Yes, absolutely.
I see your crew is making its way here. Everybody has come out for you, the native son. One of the things about you, and you're so beloved in the community, is that once you be on your way to success, you never left the community. And as you became successful, you stayed in the community. Why, in terms of your footprint, your district, why this community is so endeared to you, sir?
Well, I could only guess, but I would guess that they know that my love for the community is genuine, is not fake. I'm a personal injury attorney. I do a lot of advertising, just like a lot of other lawyers do a lot of advertising. But the community sees me in the community. I'm not just here picking up business and then going on about my merry way. I'm here all the time and I'm giving back to the community. And it's because I recognize that I can never give more to the community than what is already given to me.
I'm glad you said that, and I want to expound on that, because you're not one who is big on talking about yourself in that way. But I want to tell everybody that the North Law Firm is one of the most successful and one of the most respected and greatest law firms in the country. The North Law Firm has won so many cases and helped people get their just due, from insurance companies from here to Bangor, Maine. They will travel throughout the state of Florida. They also are very good at getting you your proper reimbursements from hurricane damages, family law, all types of practices that they do. And it's African American owned. This community, for people who are looking at us outside of the community, you need to know that the Dunbar community is a historic community, and it is the largest African American community in the southwest quadrant of the state of Florida.
Yes.
In a city called Fort Myers. We call him the senator. He won't run for office, but he has certainly got a lot of power that he wields. Senator,
yes.
When the street naming idea came to you, when you knew that this was going to be a reality, talk about the feelings that you had at the time.
Well, you know, I think when I woke up this morning, that's when it really became real for me. When I learned that this was being moved in that direction, I was excited about it, still wondering whether I was worthy of it. And then even when we had the approval at the city council, the unanimous approval,
100%,
I was still in awe. And you and I, we've talked about it from time to time, but this morning when I woke up and I knew that within hours, my childhood street would now be called Joe North Way, that's when it really, really hit me. And I'm just hoping that I can keep it together today and not cry, because I don't want anybody to see me cry. So I'm just hoping I can keep it together today.
Riding your mini bike up and down that street.
Yeah.
Cutting grass on that street.
Yeah.
And now that street will bear your name from here until perpetuity.
Yes.
Outstanding. Yes. I know a lot of people want to get sound bites from you, and programming is going to be starting, but I want to get a couple of more questions in before I let you leave.
Okay.
What's happening out here today? We have free food,
yep,
for people, drinks. That's a beautiful thing. I see your father walking by here. That's a beautiful thing. I think that's your nephew,
yep,
right there.
Yep.
And then the band, the Dunbar High School world famous band, is going to make it a special appearance.
Yep.
Tell us about that.
Well, that band is the soul of Dunbar.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, when that band plays, we all get going, mm-hmm, emotionally, mentally, spiritually. So I'm so excited that on a football night, when we're playing our rival Fort Myers High School, the Dunbar High School band has found it not robbery, but within their spirit to come out and support us.
Is that a home game?
No, it's not a home game. So
okay,
they've got to come here and get set up, be with us, and then get taken down, and then head all the way over to Fort Myers High School. So that means a lot to me that they took the time out to do that for us.
I'm believing. For those people who may not know, who are looking at us from outside of the area, Dunbar High School Band is a high school version of FAMU.
Yes.
High-stepping, music, dancing. They're going to turn it out later on today. You'll see some footage from that.
Under the direction of Doc Irvin.
Doc Irvin, the maestro.
Yes.
Well, Joe, man, I'm going to try to get you back over here after everything has settled, and we'll get you after the fact, hopefully capture some moments.
Okay.
And I'm going to let you go, and I want you to know that so proud of you. I know I don't speak for myself. I speak for the entire community. And we're so thankful that this moment is going to be bestowed upon you.
Well, thank you, Lee. Thank you for everything. I appreciate you.
So remember, Miami might have the oranges, but the North Law Firm way has got the
juice.
It's got the juice. We'll be right back.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.